Okay. I am here. Oh, there's a bee. I am here in my garden, working on this African blue basil. Because I need to. I planted two small basils when my husband planted this dilemma grape way back in March. They were just so tiny, and now they have grown so big. And has invaded this pot where the grape dilemma is planted, and it looks like the grape is not very happy with how these two basils turned out. The bees really love them, but it doesn't look like the grape shares the same feeling. So I am going to transfer one of them, and I had already cut some of the branches, and I will try to propagate them. Now I'm gonna attempt to transfer one, and if this will survive, I am going to transfer the other one maybe in 2 weeks. So let's see. Oh, probably need to remove that branch and cut branches. Okay. Another branch. Okay, I will end up not killing this. The drip system. Oops. I'll just try to loosen this and pull. Please come out. Okay. There's the roots, which is not really very, very big compared to Melissa. Oh gosh. The Melissa or lemon balm is probably the worst plant that I have dug when it comes to roots. So these are not really that big roots. So maybe the grape is not really that sad. Maybe it's just about to be dormant already. Maybe the other one could stay where it is, but this one is definitely going to its new home, and I hope that this basil will be happier here, and it will thrive here, and will attract more bees. There it is. Yay! I was able to move my basil using this rebar. So thanks again for watching my another adventure in the garden. Bye.